Hey guys, this is a video that was filmed on September 7th, late morning, and we're basically walking through downtown Toronto. We're going to head all the way to the Distillery District and take a look over there. There's not a lot of foot traffic in certain areas of the video, but still, it was a nice walk to go out on a nice sunny day. I do a little bit more narration in this video than I have in the other recent ones. Thanks for watching. Hey guys, so we are going eastbound along Front Street here. I'm gonna veer off and hit a couple other streets along this walk. Nice day out. I hate walking on these grates. It's a bit of a superstition. Or maybe I've just watched too many horror movies. I can just imagine the thing just coming loose while I'm standing on it. And we're going up north on Bay Street here. This side here, where you can see the building, it's Brookfield Place. They have the TD Canada Trust Tower in here, and they got a pretty spectacular lobby inside, like a cathedral ceiling. Have a quick walk in there just so you guys have a look. I've done walks in here lots of times, so if you've watched the channel for a while, you've probably seen the inside here a lot, but in case you haven't. So at the far end of this, there used to be a restaurant called, it was called Marché, and then they changed it to the Rich Tree Marché, I should say. And I think they changed it to something else, and then they closed it down from what I recall. I don't know if they closed it because of COVID or it was shut down permanently, but there's people sitting there, so I'm curious to see what's going on. No, still closed. The Hockey Hall of Fame is in this building as well, so. And a Tim Hortons. And we are now out on Yonge Street here.
there's a Santa on the other side of the street. Wonder what they're filming here. You guys don't know what they're filming, do you?
I just walked by this now.
Yeah. Well, the taxi says NYC on it. So I'm guessing they're filming a scene for New York. Anyhow, continuing on, we are going east along Adelaide Street. Thing about the city, there's TV shows getting filmed all the time, movies getting filmed all the time. It's kind of neat. You can just walk downtown and there's always a little something going on somewhere. Thank you. We are going south on Jarvis here. And oh. But I think I'm gonna cross the street to the other side here. We're on King Street right now, but I don't think I want to be on the other side where there's a little bit of shade. So you can see, it's the George Brown College there. The Jamestown campus. Each campus should be open now for in-person courses, but I think a lot of it is also still being done online as well from what I've read. In-person courses and classes obviously will be a good shot in the arm for the businesses around here, especially like the restaurants and the pubs. I assume the St. James campus of George Brown College. I don't know if they're offering all the programs. But the ones that they are offering, I assume that they had to, for the in-person classes, they had to follow COVID restrictions, so they probably aren't admitting as many people into those programs this year. I don't know.
Are we inside or
And a Globe and Mail building.
I don't know what she's doing.
Well, we've almost made it to the Distillery District. We're almost there, so go check that out and see if it's busy. I imagine it's not going to be. Well, we'll have a look. Might be some people wandering around. I don't know if any of the stores will be open or if the coffee shops will be open, but every winter, they have a Christmas market here. Set up some lights and a nice little festive mood. Obviously, the last couple years they haven't done that because of COVID. Who knows if they're going to do it this coming winter with the vaccines. And I mean, they're opening up everything. Canada's now letting all vaccinated international travelers to come into Canada now, so I guess the government's saying it's safe if you're vaccinated, so I assume that they're going to have the Christmas market open this year, but it's hard to really know. Like, every week, something changes, right? The new variant's coming out, or this or that, and they want to change everything, but I don't know. We'll see. But the Christmas markets are pretty fun. A Christmas market video to here right now if you guys want to take a look at what it's like normally.
girl was talking to her mom. Yes.
If you're down in Distillery District and you need washrooms, there's a little corridor in here with some shops and stuff that do have public washrooms.